Welcome to Everyday News. Today, we will tackle this issue of Hipon Girl Herlene Budol breaks silence on supposed pregnancy. She kept mum for days. Now, Herlene Budol, aka Hipon Girl, is ready to make a statement on her supposed pregnancy courtesy of Wowowin host Willie Revillame. And how the TV host took to social media to quash the rumor the best way she knows how, displaying the curves that made her famous, going on to, well, simply laugh it off. She wrote, "Buntis da ako. Ha ha." To further emphasize her point, Herlene also offered a view of her fabulous backside. "We couldn't complain." Some of the comments, "Sexy naman ng buntis na to. Sana all ganyan kahit jauntis." Talk about Herlene's pregnancy spread some days ago. It all started after she made herself scarce on Wowowin. Many believe she was hiding her pregnancy. It wasn't explained why she has been absent, but Willie already denied the allegations prior, deeming it fake news, and Herlene Hipon flaunts her bikini body to debunk rumors she's pregnant with the child of TV host Willie Revillame on her Instagram.